Rejected takeoff procedure.
Inform, reject. Thrust levers, close. Auto throttle, disengage. Maximum manual brake, apply or verify operation of RTO auto brake, above 90 knots. Speed brake lever, raise. Apply maximum reverse thrust.
When the airplane is stopped.
Communicate cabin crew and ATC. For fire conditions or evacuation related issues, apply parking brake and execute memory items.